The COVID-19 vaccine has now been approved for emergency use authorization by the FDA. So now we do recommend that if your child is between the ages of 5 and 11, that they do receive the COVID-19 vaccine. The timeline for our kids under 5 is going to be at least a few months later compared to our 5 to 11 year olds. Unfortunately, kids do get COVID and some of them do get seriously ill. Even for those kids who don't get seriously ill from COVID, we also see long-term effects that can have a big impact on their ability to fully get back and participate in school, participate in sports. I've had some patients who've lost their sense of taste or smell for months on end after COVID, and we've been struggling with weight loss because they're just not interested in eating anymore. The best way to prevent our kids from experiencing any of these issues is just to prevent them from getting COVID in the first place, and these vaccines are one of our best tools to do that. I wouldn't be recommending anything for your kids that I wouldn't also want for my own kids. The vaccine that will be available for your child is the Pfizer vaccine. And for that vaccine, your child will need 2 vaccines 3 weeks apart. Your child will be considered fully vaccinated 2 weeks after completing their second dose. Your child will be able to start doing a lot of the things that they haven't been able to do because of COVID. This is one of the big benefits of the vaccine. This doesn't necessarily mean that we'll be able to throw away our masks right away. Those public health questions will also depend on what COVID's doing in the community overall, will depend on variants and a lot of other things that we can't predict. But certainly having the vaccine will allow your child to do the most that they can do safely. When we think about any concern for long-term negative effects from the vaccine, it's important to remember that a vaccine is not a medication that stays in a person's body long-term. A vaccine is like a teacher or instructor that is temporarily in our body just long enough to teach our immune system how to recognize a specific virus, and then it actually leaves our body very quickly. COVID-19 has taken so much from our kids. They've lost entire school years. Many of them have lost family members or caregivers. But now that they can get the vaccine, they can be empowered to actually help us get past this pandemic.